Let us see printhead priming process for HP. HP printhead contains residual ink inside the printhead, and whenever you are changing the inks, it is important to prime the head with the ink. So we'll see about the tool and use for the same. Here we have a HP 72 printhead which has two colors, yellow and matte black. So this is the printhead. Then we have a special adapter called priming tool which fits precisely on the printhead. It's slightly tight to fit in, but it ensures airtight connection between the tool and printhead. Afterwards, we have a specially manufactured funnel which has compartments inside it for two colors. It has special adapters on the bottom side to fit in properly on the printhead. And then we have to use the syringe. Let us see actual priming process. Here we have poured ink inside the funnel. Here is yellow ink, here is matte black ink. The priming adapter is fitted on the printhead. And now you have to gently suck air from the printhead. Initially, a lot of air bubbles will be there, which will be removing air inside the printhead, and afterwards you will find a smooth flow of ink which will indicate proper priming of the printhead. You have to discard the waste ink. More than one times you may need to do the process. Make sure to pull the air very gently to prevent any damage to internals of the printhead.